What's up, guys? We're back on the field. We got up late, so I couldn't get really much of the pilots briefing or any of the pilots briefing. But right now I'm packing. It's a go for flying. So yeah, another skiing tip. Here I come. First flight in kanab. Like,
yeah. Without an elevator.
The K for kanab.
Get your hands.
So I did enjoy my flight, but I didn't want to film because it's like I never got to see kanab up above or something. I've been to kanab 7 times basically. For 7 rallies. I've never been up. So, I just wanted to enjoy it, but it was fun. Right now he's taking up more people. We're just not right now waiting. There's balloons that already landed. But most people are still flying. It's the last day, sadly, but I'm tired and I want to go home. So yeah. We still gotta pack up and yeah, we have a bunch of stuff to do. Not just talking about packing up the balloon. I'm also talking about packing up our hotel room. So the traveling video, so the traveling back to Albuquerque will also be part of this. And yeah. There's just gonna be a bunch of stuff. So, see you guys in the next clip. I cannot think right now, so, because I'm tired. But, kanab's pretty fun. Last year we went hiking, which we didn't go this year, because it was too cold. But, yeah. So we landed. We already packed up, very much not how we want to pack up for the trip, but we all gotta get propane, so. The pilots and crew brunch right now. There's not much pilots and crew left, but yeah.
Whoever had it?
We ate. It was over food.
They called them Ken and Barbie.
I'm very tired though.
That was a
so
bodybuilder.
I may not be home for most of the trip home. But we may be staying at a hotel, so, yeah. Hey guys, it's the next day. We are almost to Canada, so, yeah. We went swimming last night when we got to the hotel in Page. It was amazing. I haven't swum in a while, so it was fun. And you're probably wondering why my mouth is red. I've been eating hot Cheetos because I'm hungry. And yeah, so I'll let you guys know when we get into Caliente. So it's been about a week. I'm sorry I didn't get to film much. I was sleeping most of the time because I was tired from kanab. And yes, I'm in my bathroom. I'm in a uniform. You guys are probably gonna wonder why I joined this Girl Scout thing. It's not really Girl Scouts, it's more like it's somewhat of a Girl Scouts, but not much. So anyways, I just wanna say we made it home safely and kanab was amazing. Thank you guys for watching this video, even though it's been a while since my last post update on everything. So see you guys in the next vlog. So peace out, have a good day, evening, night, whatever time zone you're in, whatever day it is. Just have an amazing day and be yourself.